So what's the big deal? Why specifically do you need shoe trees for your dress shoes? Now, the first reason you want to use a shoe tree, specifically one made from wood, is it's going to actually absorb the sweat after you've worn the shoes all day. Imagine wearing loafers like this on a hot summer day for 12 hours. Yes, on the inside of the shoe, it's going to be a bit moist with sweat. The second reason you want to use shoe trees is they'll maintain the shape of the shoe. Higher end shoes are made from leather. Leather, when exposed to heat, will actually change its shape. You want to make sure that it maintains the original shape that the maker intended. The third reason you want to use shoe trees, when consistently used after wearing, they can help prevent creases and damage to the leather. Crease free, as you can see. Gents, if you're spending hundreds of dollars on shoes, consider spending a few extra bucks getting a pair of shoe trees. It's going to help your shoes last longer and look better during that time period. Now, gents, if you enjoyed today's video, do me a favor, smash that like button and feed the algorithm.